Hi guys, today I'm going to show you the easy way to make a peanut butter pine cone bird feeder. It's a really easy process. If you're allergic to peanut butter, use almond butter. Okay, so first off, we're going to want to get the yarn. The yarn is very, very important. And we're going to cut it to arm's length, right around here. So cut it right here. There. Now, what we're gonna wanna do, we're gonna measure that, and then give a little more, and we're gonna tie a knot, and we're gonna put it right in here, and then we're gonna tighten this. Then, you just do a regular square knot. That should be good. Now that we're done with that, now the next part, pretty easy. We get a spoonful of peanut butter or almond butter, and we start just putting it on. Okay, you're just gonna put it on the tips. So it's not too hard, and it takes a few minutes to do it. So, and just remember to do the tips, not to like smother it in peanut butter, or else it's gonna get way too sticky and it's not gonna be happy. Just enough to hold the birdseed on, okay? And then that looks like a pretty good side right there. Do you think so? We're gonna wanna dip it into the birdseed. Now this right here is the easiest part. Now you see this? You're gonna be halfway. So now you just continue doing the peanut butter. Now after you finish it, you just put it in the birdseed again, like so. Just get all around, make sure the peanut butter is on everything. Shake it off, make sure there's no freeloaders. Then walk over here. And there you go. You have a squirrel/bird feeder for your own garden. Thank you.